14th
Dalai Lama, Nobel Laureate, Gyawa Ishe Nubu, Tanzin Gatul. Welcome, sir. Those Muslims desiring right form Zujila to Tutuk, that we'll do our best to maintain the communal harmony of this Ladakh, which is well known to one and all.
In that respect, now my second commitment is religious harmony. So, I'm Buddhist monk. I think in some level I can say I'm Buddhist scholar. So I learned all those, I think, through centuries, a lot of debate between Buddhist masters and non-Buddhist sort of, or say the scholars or masters. So there is differences and sort of many Buddhist scholars like Dignak and Aryadeva and Nagarjuna, oh, these, you see, made very clear the contradictions of different tradition. Even within Buddhist sort of tradition, they make very clear, oh, this tradition, this concept is contradictory. So, as a student of these Nalanda masters of the writing, I know it's a different religion, a different philosophy. However, realistically speaking, on this planet, 1,000 years, different religious tradition.
Come.